Thank you, Dean Bouchard, Trustee Day, and your kind words of introduction. And thank you to President Hirschman and San Diego State University for bestowing this high honor on me. It is with confidence, yet humble thanks, that I accept this honorary degree from this august educational institution. You have truly touched my heart, my mind, and my spirit, leaving me with peace, and I thank you. Now I would like to share some thoughts with the graduates. First, congratulations on your degrees. And for attending this event, where you are the focus. As I thought about my own graduation, which I did not attend because it was the Peace and Love Day. And your graduation, I realized how alike we are in terms of being in the right time, in the right portion of our lives, with all the stars aligned to change the world we live in. It will take committed action. It will take, just like it took my generation to confront a hated war, pass civil rights laws, quell the corporate monster who was threatening all of us, support labor reform, and delve into poverty issues. You have many of the same issues that have now become more institutionalized. Your generation faces new issues on the global level and on local agendas. I urge you not to just talk the talk, not to just use only technology to communicate, and not to just care about social media to become informed. Find your passion, which may be different than your degree. Find others with the same passion and create with them new groups and new levels of passion that you can take it to. Speak and organize 1-2-1. Speak to other people. I know that for many of you, you walk because of technology. You can speak to other people, but they may be in Iowa or in National City or who knows where. But reach out and speak to people 1-to-1. And help them get involved in their own communities. I come from the Peace and Love generation. It has given me ethics, which do not change, to focus on the prize, and it created the ultimate risk taker. Your generation can and will determine our future. Make sure you are active and committed with more than just your ears and your eyes. The future needs you to commit yourself to action just the way my generation had to commit itself. Be and do your best and live your days each day as it might be your last. Because if you are a heaven seeker or a more secular kind of a seeker, that will fill your heart with what you need to go and become our future leaders. It's you. We messed it up as much as we could, and now it's up to you to fix it. That's reality, folks.